July is Smart Irrigation Month, and it sure is hot outside. It's hot for us, but it's also hot for the plants. Plants naturally transpire to cool themselves down in the heat of the day, and you probably notice that lots of your plants, when we're not getting rain, are wilting and just suffering from the heat. But you can do some things to help while also saving water at the same time. The United Nations has predicted by 2025 that the world's population is going to face water scarcity. So we all need to do our part in order to conserve water. Some ways that you can do that while also taking care of your plants are to water early in the morning. Actually, between the hours of 2 a.m. and 8 a.m. are the best time to water your plants. Now, you can do that if you have containers with just some wands, making sure that the soil is saturated. If we are experiencing a drought, the best way to take care of that in the lawn is to use sprinklers. You can use timers and set the irrigation for early in the morning so you don't have to go outside, or use a soaker hose, which is great for trees, for deep watering, for trees that have deep roots and shrubs that have deep roots. You want to leave that on for about 20-30 minutes and let it really soak in when we're having scarcity. So there are a lot of options when we're talking about irrigating plants. Stay safe and stay cool and keep those plants growing. For Get It Growing, I'm Heather Kirk-Ballard with the LSU AgCenter.